Hola amigos, hola amigas, Doran here from Hoovelux. Welcome, bienvenido, croeso y salam aleikum, my friends. Good day, annyeong. So we have got another delicate curtains. These are the other set of curtains that are at the other end of the bedroom. And these are the second load to get washed. So I'm gently going to load that set in. This set has, this half has a little bit of damage to it, but one of the eyelets was missing, and that was the reason why we had this pair, the discounted rate, because of the missing eyelet. But it's right at the end, and when the curtains are closed, this is at the far end, you didn't even notice, and I'd completely forgotten about it, to be honest, until I took them down to be washed. So I don't care what the weatherman says. When the weatherman says it's raining, it is actually raining today. It's bloody horrible. So I'm going to put in some of these bright scent boosters. These are the ones from the pound shop. So I'm going to pop some of them in as you go. They seem to dissolve a lot faster, and because I'm only doing a 20 degree wash, then that is suitable for me. Right, so let's get you up the top and let's get the liquid and powders in. Again, today's powder of choice is going to be, again, the Dazz Whites and Colours. Bloody love this stuff. I'm going to get this again. Because it's only a small, I'm going to put in half. Scoop of that. I'm not going to measure out the Lenore. I'm going to put in a lot because they smell delicious. So there we go. And I'm not going to put anything else in. Doesn't need it because it is at a low temperature. So let's pick the load. Pick the cycle even. So as I have said before, this was a request from J Phantom. So the door is shut, and we are again going to put it on the easy, easy care. There we go. But we're going to reduce the temperature down to 20. I'm going to do a crease care today to see how that works. 1200 watt, 1200, and this time I'm going to put it on a normal wash. Yesterday we put it on an intensive, but today I'm going to put it on a normal, and let's see what the time difference is. So let's press play. And let it do its little dance, its little booty call. So we are detecting the load. So it's detecting that it's a small load, and the time on it ...1 hour and 40. So that's not that much different to yesterday, but maybe that's because I added the crease care into it. Okay, let's get you into position. Let's get the lights on you. Lights, camera, action. I don't know if you can hear in the background, my phone's ringing, but I won't get there in time, so I may as well stay here with you guys.
Oh, the smell is wonderful. Thank you.
Okay, let's have a look. Oh, we're already on rinsing. Okie dokie. That wasn't a very long wash. But obviously this is going to take longer for rinsing because we're on crease care. So it does a lot of stopping. my little chickadees. Another rinse. Everything's looking good. Everything's smelling good. I tell you, the whole utility room just smells of that lovely Daz washing powder. Love it. Lots of lovely water rinsing the old curtains there. Thank you. Thank you. the spin. Final spin. Crease care, meaning that it's going to stop. And start again. Thank you. Okay, we have done it. Another load washed. And Dexter has joined us. Hello, Dexter. Now he's going to be a sink kitty. And all stretchy. No, Alexa, there's no either. Dexter, are you wanting a treat? Well, I'm afraid you're going to have to wait a minute because we have a video to finish off and then you can have some kitty sticks. Okay, so let's take a look. And they have gotten a little bit naughty and turned themselves inside out. Kreiska, I don't think that has made much of a difference with these curtains, but they certainly are. Oh my god, they smell so nice. No further damage to that broken hoop. That is still the same, which is good. And the linings have all stayed intact and they certainly look clean. They look very good. These are very heavy curtains even when they're dry, but again they are not completely wet, so that's all I am going to do is literally just hang them straight back up on their racks with the curtains drawn to dry them off. The ones in the bedroom, the other end, the ones I did in the last video, they have all dried, lovely. And they look fantastic, so that's one. Let's take a look at the other one, give it a shaky shaky. Drop everything into place, again, no damage, thankfully. All this, well, there weren't any stains, but they have definitely come up lovely and clean. I love these curtains. They are amazing. Let's just give it a bit of a close up just so I can shake them back out. Yep, absolutely perfect. Can't wait to do the rest because they just make such a difference that they are nice and clean. And this is the first time that I've washed these ones. The ones in the living room, which are next on the list, they have been washed before. And be interesting to see how it comes out because it was the old washing machine when I did that. Right, okay, so what I'm going to do now, get these hung up back onto the rails like so, and then continue with the next video. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed watching these, and they definitely look very, very nice and very successful. So thank you very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more videos. And on behalf of Dexter, what are you licking there? Stop licking food remnants. Like a scavenger. Okay, anyway, please comment, like, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye, y'all.